guys, your boy King Plays here today. Come back at you with some more Smite. Now today we are going to be playing Clash once again. I know what you're thinking. Three Clash videos in a row. I apologize, but I didn't really see myself playing with Athena on no other map except Clash. That's all. I promise you I have some different maps later on. So here we go. We're going to do this Athena thing. First we're getting the Shoes of Focus, then we're going to get Breastplate of Valor, then we're going to get Sovereignty, at some point in time, actually, is it Void Stone? No, it's not Void Stone I'm thinking of. Which one is the one that I'm thinking of? It's something where when you hit enemies, they slow. Whatever, you can slow her with her once, so it don't matter. Okay, so, yeah, we're going to get Void Stone, and then we're going to get the Ethereal Staff, and then we'll probably get ISO. Yeah, that's probably what's going to happen. So, I'm getting Med, of course. I'm a Guardian. Guardians usually is the ones who get med. I usually get med on like pretty much everything I use. I'm not supposed to do that. Just a little FYI. It's just most of the time it's like other people don't get it. So why wouldn't I get it? You know what I mean? So her one is called... Well, actually, let's talk about her passive. I know I don't talk about a lot of passives. I mean, I'm going to just try to start talking about the passives. Her passive is every time she uses an ability... It's called Reach. Every time she uses an ability... Her next basic attack becomes a throw. Her next basic attack becomes a spear, a throwing spear. I know I just botched all that whole everything, but I wasn't paying attention. That was my fault. Where you go? Oh, so she had beats? She got beats? No, she don't got beats. Her immune on her ult don't last that long. How the fuck is she got her ult already? What was I doing? Wait, what have I been doing? She already got her ult? Holy crap. Oh, I just wasn't leveling nothing up too. Okay, so. What's up, buddy? You can't hit nothing? How sad. So, okay, so. I told you about her passive. Now her one is called Preemptive Strike. She charges up for a couple seconds. I think it's for like 1 second. And then she is able to charge forward. And she passes through all minions and she stops at the first enemy guy she comes to. Hey! Okay, go ahead and learn. Okay. Aw. You dodged it. Nice. But yeah. Her two is called... I mean, her one is called Preemptive Strike. And basically, she charges up for like 1 second. And she dashes through all minions. And she stops at the first enemy god that she comes in contact with. And she slows that enemy god. Oh dang. I guess I am like. I'm out. She stops at the first enemy guy she touches and that enemy guy gets slow. Her tool is called Confound. She taunts the enemy basically to come fight her. And the taunt duration increases with every the taunt duration increases every time you level it up, so the taunt lasts for 2 seconds when it's at max. That's why I'm leveling it up so much. Her three is called Shield Wall, and what she does is cause out a wall of Spartans, and she has them form a circle, and they charge up for 2 seconds pretty much, and then they attack the enemy. Her four is called Defender of Olympus. She pretty much chooses any ally on the map, and that ally, she goes to that ally. Okay, She goes to the ally and she lands on them, and any enemy within that area that she lands on, if they under her, they get hit. Ah, I missed. Again. Crap. Dang, that was super hard lag. But yeah, that's her kit in a nutshell. It's not really difficult to understand, actually. It's actually pretty simple, to be honest. Way more simple than a lot of other people. Okay. I guess. There's four people over here. There's three teammates over there and four people over here. Yeah, I'm about to say, can we get a gank or something? No. Instead, you come over here with us. Nice. I really understand why you did that. You ran over here with us instead of getting a kill. Good job. The other teammates is over there doing nothing. Nice. That's what we need. How about this one? Nice! That was nice. See, that's all I'm pretty much here for, is just a couple of this. What? How strong is that tornado? That was my fault. I could have made it. I didn't think her tornado was that strong yet. She don't even got shit. How did that kill me? That tornado was not that strong. She only got, the Kukulkan only got the Book of Thought. That's it. And it only got 8 stacks on it. How is it that strong? All right, let's start on Sovereignty. Apparently, Kukulkan got some strong ass tornadoes already. I should have been good with just one more tick left. Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby. Back up. Retreat, buddy. It's not worth it. Oh, I don't got nobody here with me. I'm not strong enough for that. Thank you. Alright, let's get the second part of Sovereignty. Yeah, them tornado. Did they buff the Kukulkan tornado duration? Because I was still getting hit by it. What the hell? I think they buffed that. Why would they buff that? It's already strong AF. Why would you leave? I'm out there. Go get this second act up. What should it be? I don't know. Let's get Asunder. Because why not? I never get Asunder, so might as well, right? Quit. think that was gonna work. Okay. That's cool. Can I get some help, please? What the fudge? Holy crap. Hit you with that thunder, boy. Let's go, baby. Okay, yeah. I just got a kill, though. That's what's up. Plays got made. Pancake nobody. Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby. Oh, I walked into it. I didn't see it. That was my fault. Okay. So yeah, why y'all? Oh crap. Dang, yeah. Whatever. Don't go that way. Why that thing keep attacking? It didn't attack nobody else but me. See? Okay. Now what's your plan? Goodbye. Alright, now we got Void Stone online. Let's start on Thero Staff or Ezreal Staff. Where you going, buddy? Where you going? Let's go. Where you going? Get back here. Where do you think you're going? Dang. I got the top slow out of it. I didn't know how the alt had a slow on it. Holy crap. Let's go, baby. That's cool. That's cool. Alright, let's do it. Ethereal staff. And let's do our one and our four. Everything maxed out now. Nice, baby. Let's go. That's what I thought. Get out of here. You wish you could slow me. Oh crap, actually. Let's go, baby. Let's go. That's the play. Oh. Fuck it down. Are y'all? Oh, wow. She went straight after me. Okay. So the last thing I'm gonna get is Soul Reaver. Yeah, come on. Follow me. Come on. What's up? You were just so tough a second ago. It's good. What's up? Okay. It's good. Alright, I'm off. That was boring. All right, I just need to get some more health, baby. Let's go back in. Okay, so can we make plays from this side? Probably not, to be honest. Come on, bro. It didn't even look like it was coming from that side. Come here. Come here. Let's go. Let's go. Bring that ass here. Okay. 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 Get out of here. Did the Kali leave? Oh. Bro, I'm looking like, what the hell happened? Oh, I'm so scared of you. I'm just coming over here for you. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. What are you doing? What are you doing, people? Get out of here. That's my complaint. Nice. Let's go, baby. I'm out. Let's go. We had to go in and pancake them real quick. We pancaked them real quick. Oh, come on, baby. You can't be doing that. That's not the play. 1v2 is not the play. That was death. Alright, I saved the Nike though. That's all I was trying to do. No, our love Phoenix. Yup, you're dead. How you doing, buddy? Nice. You thought you could go through there, didn't you? But you can't. Yeah, no, her ult is dope. Pancake people, if you all you need to do is stay close to them and then pancake them. That is hilarious. I didn't even realize, like, it's satisfying. Let me say that. I didn't realize how satisfying it really was. It's like really, really satisfying. If I'm being 100% honest with you. Are you still chasing the Morgan? No? Ah, yes. Okay. Oh, well, okay. Cause that's all I was gonna go. You could at least let me pancake her though first. That'd have been funny. It'd have been hilarious. All right, guys. That's the video. We went 5-8-19. Dang, we did 15k player damage. That's pretty nice for that build. I guess I did build damage at the end though. Just to, you know, do a little something, help my team out. You see those pancakes came in clutch. Ashley had 5 kills. Wow, I had more kills than the AMC. I didn't even realize that. And I did more player damage than the Nike and the AMC. Wow. Okay. That was way better than what I expected damage-wise, real talk, but... That's the video, guys. That's the build. If you enjoy it, please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe. Thank you for watching. I really appreciate it. Peace out, everybody.